Toucan. This is Toucan. It has a very big beak. Where are the toucans? Go and look for them. I found them. Toucans live in a tree in a jungle. This opening is a bit small. Enlarge it so that the toucan can live in it. What a fabulous new house! Toucans are hatched. Daddy Toucan is going out to look for food. The toucan loves scampering from branch to branch. And it loves eating small fruits. Help it find some small fruits. Tap on the firm branch so that it can jump forward. Toucan has found so much food. Daddy Toucan has brought back so much delicious food. Baby toucans are having a great time feasting. I had a great time playing with you, my friend, Toucan. Let's play again next time. This is a swan. It has a very long neck. Where are the swans? Go and look for them. Swans live amongst the reed bed by the lake. The cygnets are hatched. The cygnets are learning to swim under the care of their parents. Oh, the naughty cygnets are running about. Get them back. The cygnet's parents are protecting them. Good job! The eagle is driven away. Tap on the cygnet to get rid of the unwanted down. Thank you. feel so much better now. But there are still some other things. Flying south for the winter. They fly sometimes in V-shape and sometimes in one straight line. Cygnets are starving after the long flight. Are strong enough to fly on. I had a great time playing with you, my friend, Swan. Let's play again next time. This is a pigeon.